Here we go.
How many of you would believe me if I told you I could bend the steel bar in my teeth?
Nobody would believe that.
Yeah, there's a lot of people who don't believe that. I've never seen God, Jesus, but I know he's real. It takes faith to believe in something that you can't see. I'm going to try to bend this bar in my teeth, even though a lot of people don't think I can do it. Anyway, just the other day,
oh yeah, that's crazy.
Oh my!
The faster I go, the better it will work. Slow down.
You ever get your foot caught in? Can't get it out.
I've got it stuck, but I've been able to take it out.
Holy!
I'll stop, because if I go too much, then it does get stuck.
Mm-hmm.
That's amazing.
Yeah, it really is.
I used to be able to do that.
Yeah, years ago.
That's back when I was picking engine brush out of from under the hood of the car and putting them on the ground.
He's making a paper clip.
This stuff flakes off. Sorry.
You've got a peeling is all you're doing.
I think it's called slag or
yeah.
Something that they...
Straighten it out now?
Yeah.
This is the fun part.
Anymore.
Oh, I thought you were going to straighten it out.
No.
No.
Well, here's my balloon animal. Little fish.
I love it. Wow,
better balloon animal than you make.
I know, right? Yeah. It's a lot harder.
That's for a sign. You can use that as a sign.
There you go.
Yeah.
All right. Good job.
That is awesome.
Made my shoe come on.